Lindy and welcome to a new video. In today's video I am finally going to dye my hair bright yellow again because I used to have bright yellow hair and it faded to this color and I really don't like this color. So today I'm finally going to dye it again. So if you're interested in that, then please keep on watching. So for the hair dye, I'm going to use the Lunar Tides hair dye in citron yellow. I've never used this color before, but I have used different shades from them, and honestly it is my favorite hair dye brand ever. I really love it. I've used the Silver Lining hair dye, which is a beautiful silver hair dye, and this is my favorite silver hair dye that I've ever used. And I've used so many silver hair dyes, and they were all either really blue or they just didn't show up on my hair. And this one is the only silver hair dye that has ever worked for me. So I'm so excited to try the yellow one out because I'm pretty sure that this one is going to be amazing as well. So yeah, let's just get started on dyeing my hair. So on the directions it says that you need to have towel dry hair. Well, my hair is completely dry right now, so I'm just going to make my hair wet and put my hair dye t-shirt on, and then I'll be right back. So my hair is now towel dry and I'm wearing my beautiful hair dye t-shirt, and I actually took off my pants because I don't want them to get stained. So just for your information. So here's the beautiful hair dye. Normally they recommend like doing a test on a strand of hair just to see if you like the outcome. I personally never do that because I like living on the edge. But if you want to know how the colors are going to look on your hair, just make sure you test a little strand before you're going to apply it all over your hair. I'm just gonna pour some of the hair dye in this little thingy and then I can start applying it to my hair. Ooh. Oh my god, it's so beautiful! I already love it so much. Oh, and also, you should really wear gloves, but I ran out of gloves. So my hands are going to be really stained. Like, you can see it already. They're super yellow, but whatever. I'm just gonna continue doing this because I can't wait to finally dye my hair yellow. So let's just get started! Oh my god, I already love it, and it has only been 2 seconds. Such a gorgeous color, oh my god. I also really like it when hair dyes say that you need to have towel dry hair to apply the hair dye, because with some hair dyes your hair needs to be dry, but since my hair is really damaged, it just soaks up all the product, which means that I need to use a lot of hair dye in order to cover my entire hair. And when your hair is wet, you don't need more product because your hair is already wet. You know? And normally what I do is I kind of start at the roots, kind of randomly, and do my entire routage. And then I'll start spreading it to the rest of my hair. Roots, and I'm just going to massage it in a little bit just to make sure that it's covered all the places, especially at the back since I can't really see that. So I need to make sure that it's looking amazing. I'm going to apply a little bit more. So now I'm just going to get some more hair dye and then apply it to the rest of my hair. And I'm just going to use my hands for that. So my entire hair is covered in the hair dye. And I already absolutely love how it looks. This is such a gorgeous color. Oh my god, I love it so much. And as you can see, my hands are really, really, really yellow. So definitely make sure that you have gloves at home, because otherwise you're going to end up looking like me, and I'm pretty sure that you don't want that. So on the packaging it says that you have to leave it in your hair for approximately 35 minutes, but I'm just going to leave it in for about an hour or so, just to make sure that it's really stuck in my hair, that my hair soaked up all the product. Just by the looks of it right now, it looks pretty even. I do see some differences between colors, but that is because the color that I started out with wasn't like one color, it has different colors. So that probably has nothing to do with the hair dye itself. That has something to do with the color of my hair before I started dyeing it. So I'm just going to tie my hair up and then I'm going to eat for an hour or something. Not sure what I'm going to do yet. And then after 1 hour, I'll be back with my hair rinsed out and everything. So, see you later, alligator. So, I am back with this beautiful, bright yellow hair. Oh my god, it's so bright. I love it so, so, so much. It is amazing. And my hands are still stained. I think this is going to take a few days to get out of my hand. So about the hair dye, the beautiful Lunartide hair dye. I do really love this hair dye, but I also feel like it is a little bit more orange than I wanted it to be. Like on camera you can really see it, on camera it is like bright, bright yellow, but in real life it does have a little bit of orangey undertones to it, and I really wanted to have the color that you see on camera, like a bright yellow. But I kind of feel like if you just wash your hair, the orange is going to get out of it, because it also happened the last time that I dyed my hair yellow, so that isn't too bad. I only had to use like 1/3 of this entire jar to lather my entire hair with the hair dye, which is insane to me, because I know I have pretty short hair, but I also have like really thick hair, so normally I need a lot more hair dye to cover my entire head. But this time I only need 1/3, so that means that I can dye my hair 2 more times. Amazing! So overall, I really, really, really love this product. I also didn't really expect anything else from this brand, because I absolutely love it. I actually also have a coupon code, so you guys can get 10% off your purchase. And that coupon code is CrystalLindy with 2 Y's. But the only thing that I don't really like about Lunartide is that the shipping is very expensive. Because it is a US based company and I live in Europe, which is like pretty far away from it. So the shipping costs are actually as expensive as the hair dye itself. So that really sucks, but you know, I understand it because it is pretty far away from where it's made. So I understand that it's expensive, but that's the only thing that I don't like about it. So I thought I'd just update you guys on the shipping cost in case you want to order it as well and you don't live in the US. But if you do live in the US, I'm pretty sure that the shipping costs are a lot lower. So yeah. So yeah guys, this was the video of me finally dyeing my hair yellow again. I absolutely love it. My hair also feels really soft right now. So I'm really happy about that. Don't forget to follow me on my makeup Instagram and my normal Instagram and on Twitter. And I want to thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye!